The K-9 officer who was with a Berks County sheriff's deputy when he was killed in the line of duty was remembered with a memorial service today. Jynx passed away earlier this month after fighting cancer. Jynx was Kyle Paggerly's partner. Paggerly was shot and killed in June of 2011 trying to arrest a suspect on Hawk Mountain. Jynx tracked that suspect that day and tried to pull his master to safety. Officers from across the state took part in today's service at the FOP Memorial at the Berks County Heritage Center in Redding.